Wireless communication systems can be seen as enabling technologies that can be applied in order to implement solutions that can be integrated within a smart city or within a smart region. Actually, when I was young, I really didn't have clear what I wanted to study, so I really didn't have any explicit motivation to study engineering. It was true that I was passionate about science and technology and I liked it. So I eventually started studying telecommunications engineering. In the case of the field of telecommunications, probably what is most interesting for me is my research field, which is related with applied and computational electromagnetics, related with applications to wireless communication systems and applications in which these wireless communication systems can be employed to implement context-aware environments. I think that taking into account the field where I work, which is really related with smart cities and smart regions, the goal would be to try to give the opportunity of raising projects that are going to be multidisciplinary in order to apply these enabling technologies of communication systems to improve the operation of different types of systems within a region, within the city, or within a living lab, related, for example, with transportation, or for example, with energy or with water handling, in order to really achieve these goals of making a more sustainable environment. Tec Monterrey is a reference, of course, in Latin America, a very strong reference and worldwide. So for me, it made a lot of sense to come to Tec de Monterrey. For me, it's an honor, actually, to be here. For prospective students, what I would say is that they should really try to see if engineering can be for them. I think that engineering is really very interesting. I think that they can have a lot of fun doing the work that they're going to do. They're going to do and work in solutions that are really going to help people. And they're going to have a very rewardful career. They're going to be learning all their life because engineering is like that. So that would be my advice for them.